going to Nashville. Guys, so welcome back to my channel. To all returning subscribers, karibuni sana. To all the new subscribers, welcome. My name is Sharima Bahati and I'm so grateful you're here. So guys, got invited for a salon lounge, and nikifika huko, so I'll be able to like give you more information about that. I'm so excited. This is my first invite, like as a content creator. Guys, see God. Ha! So I'm heading out right now. I'm very late. Nilikuwa nikoko by like 6. But before that, I'm supposed to go and support my friend. You can check out his YouTube channel. Tag YouTube channel yake hapa, so you guys can go and support his music. I'm already late. I just wanted to like tell you guys I'm heading out. Give you a quick outfit check, what I'm wearing to go to the event right now. It's around like 6 already, like it's almost 6:30. I just got to the second location. Yakonza, I already found my friend and come to shop perform. But after here, I'm going to go there. After, so I'm already here. Leo and Lea Tipala. Yeah, so let me show you. So this is the location. Yeah, so when the Mefika happen, let's see what this place has to offer. And then, yeah, we'll see after that. But since recruiting isn't an option, due to unusual rain and thunder, baby I wonder, would you just... The next few minutes, we will start the official program. It's a very short program. It's bringing the mound, we actually we cut the ribbon, we come inside, and then we pop champagne. Na hili champagne ya Kikristo, kwa hivyo wale walezi wako hapa, don't get ideas. Just say you will come through and share. Just say you will. Hi guys, so ilianza kukula nikasahau ku update guys. So I already got to like the salon. It's beautiful. Oh my god.
What a show. Manager ya kuonyesha wale watu ambao wanakuwa wanashughulikia customers. Hatuwezi anza bila maombi. Nataka nimkaribishe Pesh akuja tuombe. Karibisheni na makofi tafadhali.
I'm so excited, I'm so happy. I thank God about everything. I thank God for this day. May God just thank you. I've been preparing for this for the last time. Trying to come up with things, ideas, and actualizing it. So it's my God's grace that we are here. So I'm going to read some thoughts that I wrote. We are excited as a team, Lee and Laura, to welcoming our guests to this launch. This is something I've always wanted to do, and I feel honored that you chose to come and be with us as we start this journey. We commit to you and the friends that you recommend our way that we will never compromise on the quality of services that we are offering at this panel. Please feel free to give us feedback so that we can always serve you better. Our priority will be ensuring that we always release to the world the most elegant version of you. We are looking forward to serve you. Thank you again, and may God bless you. So our makeup artist, she also does nails. That's it. We have Lois, who is for she does the cleaning here. She does the
cleaning stuff.
Wide open, and may the Lord bless the people who are working for you. For everybody that is working for our CEO here, may you be faithful, be a faithful servant, and she multiply, you're also going to multiply. Tap into her blessing. Be the person that can be trusted to do even the details of things, because as you serve her, God will give you a chance for people to also serve you in the future. And for everybody that has come here even this evening to celebrate with her and everybody, may the Lord also bless you. May you continue being good friends. For sure, a friend in need is a friend in need. Na mmefanya hivyo, asante sana na asante pia kwa venye umetuombea.
Like you're still with me, all your homies know. Even your very best friend tried to warn me on the low. Took me some time.
Success.
Amen.
To higher heights.
Amen.
More branches.
Amen.
More international.
Amen.
Jesus
name.
Amen. Hi guys, so we're almost done. So we were just cutting the cake, then we just got like a few drinks. Make sure to like visit the branch, it's in town, the bazaar. Tag their page here so you guys can see their page and come support. They have like the best of the best. So make sure you come and support them.
Hi guys, so it's on Sunday. Na jana ndio tulikuwa the launch of Leo and Laura, the beauty salon. So I could not continue talking much kwa sababu ilikuwa late sana. Nilitoka kwa around saa tatu, saa mbili. So I could not like record kwa kulikuwa na giza, and then I had not carried my lights. So siku nataka tu ni wavlogie giza. Yeah guys, but it was fun, it was beautiful. The salon is amazing. You guys should go and experience the services. I'm gonna tag the services here. As I said earlier, I'm gonna show you. Yeah, I'm gonna put a poster of the services that they offer here. So I just wanted to like show you like a small gift that we got from the lounge. Yeah, I'm telling you guys, yeah, so sweet. I just wanted to like show you guys. So we each got a gift basket. Show you guys like what I got from a gift basket. So first things first, a thank you card. Yeah, and it says thank you for blessing our grand opening event. Yeah, so they have their details there. I'm also going to show you guys. And then so the offer, like what they offer, they got you covered. Their prices are amazing. Definitely make sure you check them out. They're in town. Bazaar. So you see the bazaar building up to mtaa hapo koja. Yeah. So second floor wako up. Don't forget. Yeah, so I got this mug. Okay, see mug ni water bottle, but it's a glass one. And you can shake it one. Yeah, so that's how it looks like. Yeah. So that is what I got. And all I can say is I'm so grateful for this opportunity. And I wanna say again thank you to Leah and Laura for the invite. Yeah, so that's it for now.